Hello.
Hi.
It's Erica.
And Frida.
And we are
in traffic.
Yeah, we're driving. It's like 1 million degrees.
Yep. Pretty much.
Approximately, give or take.
You know, give or take a two degrees or so, you know?
And we are on our way to Lauren Gray's secret surprise show, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, we are. I got in to the event.
The winner.
Yeah, I won. And so we get to go see her new music before everyone else does, which is super cool. And I'm excited. So now we're just trying to get there because it starts pretty early.
Yeah. I picked her up from work. And we're on our way. There's a very good chance we will be the only people who are like older than 14 but aren't parents.
Yes. You don't know.
We'll see. I'm fine.
I don't really care.
That's my tribe, baby. But it is a little funny just because I don't know how many other people are like hustling over after work.
Yeah, I don't know. I also just realized we probably won't be able to film it, but we can film everything before and after.
Yeah, I figure we'll see. We'll see what the rules are and stuff.
Yeah, because it's a preview of the music, and so I'm guessing, you know, it's not for the public to see yet, but we will film as much as we can and get you all the teasers and the sneak peeks and all of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Yeah, me too.
Lauren is our queen.
Yes. I mean, you're practically her, you know?
No, you are.
No, not at all.
Listen, is she our beauty and fashion inspo at all times?
Yes.
That's
the thing. I think you are just like her. Like, you guys have similar style, similar hair, and, like, you're just similar.
I wish I had a similar number of followers on Musical.ly and Instagram.
Same.
Similar record deal, but I'm just kidding. I am happy for her, and I am excited to see her music because hear it.
Yeah.
I'm excited to hear it.
I'm excited to see it.
And I'm excited to see her in person.
Yeah, that's going to be cool. All right. We'll see you guys once we get there. Woo! All right. We made it.
Yeah. Like, right on time.
Yeah. So.
Now I have to figure out where we're supposed to go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so curious how many people, because they announced the location and everything this morning. Like,
yes.
How
very
many people
short
can do
notice
this and, like, show up to see Lauren last minute? I don't know.
We'll see.
We're in the line.
Pretty. Yeah. It's not that long.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
I think this is the line, and that's the people who are like just here to see if they can get in.
Mm-hmm.
We walked up, and the very nice employee said, "Do you have your waivers?" And we were like, "What?" She was like, "Or are you over 18? We were like, "Over 18." Now in the angel squad
and we got popcorn.
We've been friends in line.
Yep.
You know, it's just
now we're Musical.ly friends too.
That's true. And it's just been a, you know, beautiful evening so far. Ready to see Lauren.
Yeah. All right, we've been here for an hour and a half.
Yep.
Ate all the popcorn.
I haven't had caffeine in hours.
Send help. She's starting to break down, guys.
Send help, guys. Where's the caffeine around here?
What am I?
I have no beverages.
They do. Buy them.
Can't be buying stuff. You kidding me? If I look like someone who can buy things.
Maybe I'll do it like separate because we want to tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Say Lauren on three. 1, 2, 3.
People have randomly started chanting her name, just trying to pull her out here, you know.
Yeah. Like, if you say Bloody Mary three times in a mirror, she appears, you know.
Or say Lauren Gray three times. Scream it.
Scream it three times in a movie theater, she appears. I'm thirsty.
Go get a drink.
But if I go get a drink,
yes,
it will start.
Yeah. Go get a drink.
I don't want to miss it. After all this time.
I know.
If I go get a drink now, it'll start. I'll miss everything.
And it'll be over by the time you're back.
Yeah.
I know it's like 112 degrees outside, so we thank you very much for that. So some of you may have noticed there's some cameras around. So we're
here. Oh. Oh. Capitol Building got signed. I was so excited. Just kind of nervous actually, because so I'm used to just being on my own time and posting on social media what I want, and now I'm making music and doing bigger things than I could have ever imagined. I've always sang, I've always played piano, so this is a really big, big moment for me, and I'm so excited to be making new music in the tower.
Now I have a sneak peek of my new single, My Story, that no one has ever heard before. You guys are the first. So thank you for being here, and I hope you enjoy it.
Love you!
Love you.
So we got to hear some of the song,
mm-hmm.
which I showed.
It was good.
And then they surprised us. She's going to do a meet and greet.
Yeah.
So Frida's wishing she wore makeup. Even though I gave you the opportunity.
I know, it's my fault.
I brought makeup in the car and she didn't put it on.
I know. It's my fault.
You're going to look beautiful anyway.
Because
the photo that we're taking with Lauren, we're framing it. We're putting it on our wall.
It's good.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, look, it's a cute set.
Like, what am I going to say?
I'm such a big fan, I love you.
Said no videos,
so we're just gonna film ourselves.
We're in line now,
yeah,
and then we'll show the picture that we'll get with her. Hopefully, we look good at it.
Excited to meet you all.
The instructions were photos, no videos. Hugging, no kissing. Which we were not planning to go for.
Nope.
Because that's disrespectful.
Yeah.
No video.
All right, we just met her.
Yep.
It was so cute. She hugged me and then she goes, "Wait, what are your names?" And I said, "Erica and Frida." And she was like, "I saw your tweets."
She remembered.
Yeah. That was fun.
Yeah. That's fun.
It was fun.
She's nice.
She's really nice and she's tall and beautiful and just what you'd think.
Everything you'd think.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello. We are on our way back to the car.
Still on that like slight fangirl high, like after we saw Kate Winslet.
Oh yeah, true. I mean, now you know how I felt like when I was, you know, fangirling real hard in, back in the days.
Yeah.
This is what it was like all the time.
Wow, that's nice.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel a little silly, but also like...
I know, but that's kind of part of it, you know?
Yeah.
You feel a little silly, but you're also like giddy and nervous and excited and then
and it was fun. And
yeah.
I like her, so...
Yeah.
And you know what? I love her song and her album's gonna be good, so check it out.
Yeah, I'm excited. It's like 2 days.
Yeah, 2 days her single comes out. And I am already sure
I mean,
that
the fashion in it...
I'm gonna be watching and rewatching the video for every outfit and be like, all right, gotta get me that outfit.
Yep.
Gotta get me that outfit.
Yeah, so that's what we're doing.
Yes.
But we are gonna wrap up the vlog here because we're gonna go home.
Yes.
And see our puppies
hug them
and eat dinner maybe.
Yeah.
And all that fun stuff. So, yeah, but thanks so much for watching. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe to our channel. We're doing videos every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. And we live stream every Monday at 7 p.m. Pacific time. And you can follow us on follow us on social
media.
Okay, never mind, guys. Just trying to outro while finding
follow
the car.
Follow us on social media
at
Erica and Frida. You might have seen our tweets. That's why you would know our names and our faces.
Yep, and we're real Erica and Frida on Musical.ly or TikTok, whatever. love you guys.
Love you guys. Bye.